So, you've done well for yourself.
What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
Well, I
bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
No.
Is that what this is all about?
No.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma!
But Ma, nothing. Not a peep. I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were an ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me, of your own mother. I've been here for hours, and have you gotten me a drink or a cigarette or massage my feet? I'm an old woman, and you, in the prime of life, have you nothing inside?
I'm so sorry.
There, it's okay, son. Oh, that's enough! Here I am, old and tired and alone.
I'm so sorry for everything.
Exactly, for everything. I'm an old woman, Trevor. I don't got no insurance.
Oh, I got money!
I don't want your goddamn money! Is that what you think I am? A prostitute? Still? You're sick.
What can I do?
I'm in a lot of pain. I need you to get me some more Deludamol.
I can do that.
A lot of them. A truckload, literally. And not those weedy little ones. The 1,000-milligram ones. And if you find me a gentleman, well, we both know you need a father figure.
Did you see that shit?
Send me that pic you took yesterday.
The hell is wrong with you, woman?
Hey, I'm sorry.
That's about right.
Qué locura. Este tipo parece loco.
sorry.
Oh, balloon animals.
Are you hurt?
Don't eat shit.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, crap.
Here for the magic touch? Thanks.
Baby, you sure you don't want to join me?